Come here now, girl.
These are 2.2 tyres. Well, this part inside is the 2.2s. Just a nice look at the grip. As you can see, there you go. Alright, these are not being locked, as you can see, they're not even glued yet. Firstly, I'm going to be putting these on my GMADE KOMODO. Alright. As you see, I've quite worn this car. With the way a nigga grew. These niggas panic and fret and get schizophrenic and let their emotions out, and I doubt they could ever test my crew. Take a second, check it, I reckon my records are better than whatever record you recorded. That's why your shit is true. You fucking idiot. Get it, I'm one of the greatest ever, period. Every syllable is true. Now if you ain't blind, you ain't handicapping your vision.
You don't have a clue as to what we're about to do. Just sit back and watch something huge is gonna happen. Watch. You just made me sneeze. I'm allergic to beats like these. Please excuse me, my allergies are acting up. You're probably wondering why there's thunder and everyone is running and ducking up under everything up on the block. Cause bustin' flip mode just tiptoed into the building with shady quietly trying not to start a riot with Doc. But since we always thought it, we might as well have a party. So gather round, everybody, come on, let's get our drink on. And you ain't got to do nothing special for this occasion. Just reach in your closet, throw something on and get to the...
I had just done two times, I'm doing the other two.
No matter how much you make an effort, you niggas can never ever really fuck with me. Cause I'll hurt you, and I won't know you a thing or two. And I'll hurt you.
As you see, this is not for actual these nuts. These are for different types.
Nigga, I got it locked. Every single time you put my shit in the CD player and turn up the volume, you bang your head because the shit is not. I continue with crumbling. Another thing that to make you crown me the king with such a butter swing.
Look how muddy these tires are. I mean, they're good tires, but look how muddy they are. When they tend to get all mud, tend to like slip, if you know what I mean. This will happen to any tire you get. As you can see, I've actually got LED lights. But what's actually happened is I went through some mud, and somehow it's actually got into the LED light, as you can see here, and it's actually just broken all these except from three or four down here, which is well really annoying because these are brand new. I quite treat my stuff quite badly. I've noticed they do tend to rub against these shocks. I am running a Servox servo, it's a waterproof one, 540 or 50 motor. I'm running this. It's called Reflex Wheel Pro 3. It's got an LCD on it. It's real good. It's really soft. It's pretty good for pouring. Also, the servo is really fast. I couldn't believe how fast it was. I'm running the it's not a lie though. This car has got 4-link suspension. The motor, it's got a transmission that generates a lot of power through these drive shafts. And as you can see, I've kind of noticed that there's twisting all here. I don't know if that's a power thing with the motor or these drive shafts are not holding up. I don't know. Shocks, these are really nice. I love the shocks. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to smash that like button and I'll see you next time.
Don't forget to subscribe to RC Crossfire and Arrow Baxter. I'll have that link in the description below. And thank you for watching and peace out. This on purpose to hurt your focus. Use not them C's, use worthless. Use not them G's, use the circus. Use no appeal.